Hey, this is Tom with Nextiva, and I'm going to show you how to download and log in to the Nextiva app from your iOS device. Let's start in your browser by going to nextiva.com/app. Right here at the top of the page, you'll see a button to download the app. Go ahead and tap it, and then tap Apple Mobile to be taken to our app on the App Store. Yeah. A lot of apps. Once the page loads, tap install and confirm it with your Apple ID and password. When you're done installing, go ahead and tap open. The app will automatically open up and take you to Nextiva Terms of Service. It may also ask you for access to your contacts and devices. To get the most out of Nextiva, go ahead and press OK. Also, be sure to read the license agreement fully, as I'm sure you do for every app that you download, and then select accept. Okay. Time to connect your cell number to the app to enable full support of calling features. Add your personal cell number for the device you're using and the Nextiva app will be good to go. Last thing you'll have to do is sign in with your Nextiva username and password, and that's it. You're ready to start using the app right on your iOS device. Nice. Sorry, it's my mom. Just a sec. Hello? Yes, I can. Right in the middle of filming a video, though. Okay, I'll call you back. I love you too. Okay, bye. I gotta pick up chicken.